maybe for people who are open enough and not afraid of share their emotions with other people in an open space, there might not be a...
For me, public space is problematic. I can never really feel at ease because it's not personal.
I think as a kid, I experienced playgrounds as public space. I lived in a city where there were a lot of apartments, and in my apartment village, there were many playgrounds, one every 4 or 5 apartments, and all these kids
in that. Public space is about emotion. Enjoying each other's company or meeting new people.